This lesson is important because it's the only way that we can give to this kid the opportunity to learn about how many benefits, or the benefits that they can find having a physics degree.
It really helped my students know that I really wanted them to talk with me about more than just physics, like the physics class. The first thing that we do in this class is students each get a sticky note and they're asked to write on that note any careers they think of that physicists do. They take those sticky notes and there's categories set up at the side of the room, education, research, etc., and they put the note in the category. Then students fill out a career interest pre-survey. So what motivates them when they're thinking about the career they have? What field do they want to go into? Then they use a matrix to match their survey results to some physicists. And then they get to read a quick bio of one or two physicists that is a match for them. And then have a discussion with a partner and then whole class about what they notice now that they've read all these other career profiles.
Let's talk about this. Yes.
Mine is a NASA flight director, Ginger Carrick. And I like how she's not sent into space, but she works with astronauts and with everybody in NASA to explain to them what to do, and she studies every scenario that could go right or wrong, so what they have to do in order to do research in space and for everything to go as planned.
Any other? Okay.
Well, the film producer actually matched, and I thought, how could that apply? It's actually because she works for like a lot of animated movies, or also just a lot of really famous movies, like for example Suicide Squad and Hotel Transylvania, and it's because she uses like her physics knowledge to do the movements and the animations that have to do with like a lot of action.
And then students get another sticky note, different color, and they now have some more careers to record that physicists can do, and they again sort them in categories at the side of the room, then have another discussion about what they notice.
Look at that. Look at the section. What do you notice now?
They have like different colors. We learn about new careers in every area.
Now, you have an idea. With this, you have an idea now that we have more careers to do in life if you have a background in physics, if you have a degree in physics. There's anything that surprised you that you did not expect?
I didn't expect a financial risk analyst to have a background in physics and astronomy, which is what I want to do.
So my scientist, the first time she was ever able to work in a laboratory was after she had already started college. And to me, that was interesting that someone who was already so interested in physics had never had the opportunity to be in the proper setting. Rather, just curiosity was her drive.
Students really notice that on the chart of salaries per careers, the physics bar is quite wide. There's quite a big range of salaries, and they connect right away. That's because a physicist can do so many different types of jobs, whereas some other things like aerospace engineering is this really specific career that you're going into. Finally, students get to start thinking about themselves. If I have a certain career in the future, and I imagine I have a physics degree, how did that degree help me in that career? And so they write a profile of themselves 10 or so years down the road, and then they're posted around the classroom to motivate them and keep them thinking about it throughout the year.
You have to incorporate physics to that. That is your folder. Any activities that we do related with careers in physics, and anything that you find about physics and you want to share with us, remember, show your love for physics. Some of you did, and you're going to make me happy.
knowing that I could see them as studying physics or another STEM field in college just really helped them just think bigger and think about me as someone to go to when they're thinking about what major do I want to choose or like what is this career like.
I love this lesson. I did it last year, I did it this year, and I continue doing it.